it's a very normal behavior beginning at birth and up until 2 to 3 years of age. And while you do often see changes in the shape of your child's mouth, they're typically harmless. When teething and finger habits become a problem is when they persist beyond age 3.